Alright, we've got the Savage Excess here. New clicking noise. It's not the transmission. It's not the slipper clutch. That locked up then. There we go. That will be the front diff. Okay. Front diff's got a nice click in it. You know what that's going to be? The old bevel gear on the diff. I reckon I've chipped off some teeth on this. And it's getting locked up on there. So I'm going to pull the front diff out. And let's have a look-see inside, eh? Alright, so the front diff, there it is. Now if we roll this back a few teeth. That's the culprit there. Alright, so I've pulled the diff out. This is the bevel gear on the front diff. That's the culprit there. The teeth are missing. So you have this guy down here, which runs around on the inside of this bevel gear here. This guy here connects on to the inside of the shaft. Runs in there where that pin is. Just so you can see that. So he clips on there, that clips onto the diff. And I'm getting this clicking noise, so that's definitely the issue. So I'm going to swap that over. Get this guy fighting fit. Alright, so the Savage XS is back together. No more clicking. So if you got this truck, you get some clicking. You've looked into your slippers, your transmission and things. Have a feel on the front or rear diffs. You'll feel clicking. Very easy to spot it. Basically lift the wheels on the front or back and just roll it backwards and forwards. It'll give you a good indication. So bevel gear, quick diff, pop out, swap. It's bloody sorted.